Be right back.
Would you look at that?
It's a note.
Cave behind the waterfall.
No shit.
A little warning next time.
That's the first time in years I've had two showers in one day. That bridge there is what you would call rickety. Gotta get up to that bridge.
This looks promising. Come on, baby. Let's go, 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 go! Made it.
Okay, kid. Just don't drop us.
Hey, just keep it slow. Keep it in the center.
Yeah, there's a lot of backseat driving going on. We're good. Everything's good.
Jesus Christ. Onward and upward.
We're getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here.
Don't spin out now.
Nathan, the rocks.
Okay, I think I'm getting the hang of this.
I got mud in my mouth.
There we go. All right, hang on, guys. Slip and slide. All right, hang on, guys.
I got mud in my mouth.
Stay put.
I'll just wait for Sam.
Yeah, pardon me. Let's roll.
No, turn into it. Jesus. Oh, my spine.
Look, tire tracks. Someone came up this way.
Hey, look up there on the hill. Got a tower or something.
Now we're talking.
Hey, Victor, what were you arguing with the rental guy about?
Oh, your brother insisted on getting a 4x4 with a winch.
So you sprung for the winch, but you couldn't spring for the suspension. I got it.
Hey, it's important. Going off-road, it might rain, might be muddy.
But with Nate being so eager, he doubled the price.
He would have doubled it anyway.
I'll bet we go through this whole goddamn thing and never use that winch. There's a path at the mouth of that stream up there.